Now we can apply the technique 1 by 4 into 4 sin square x cos square x. This is the technique. Then what will happen? We can apply 2 sin x cos x whole square dx. Then here it will be 2 sin x cos x is sin 2x. So sin square 2x dx. Again, if you take half into 2, then 2 sin square x formula, 2 sin square x formula 1 minus cos 2x. So 2 into 2, that is 4x dx. So here it will come 1 by 8 dx minus 1 by 8 cos 4x dx. So here it is 1 by 8 dx integration is x minus 1 by 8 cos 4x integration sin 4x by 4 plus c. So it is x by 8 minus 1 by 32 sin 4x plus c, where c is integrating constant, you have to write. And this is the answer. Do you want?